Harlow in there. Me and her's gonna have a talk. I show her that he's dragging her ass halfway across.
You. The first gate is out of the question. There's hundreds of them on the other side.
The second's probably the same. Go check it out anyway. Maybe you'll figure out a way to get in.
Oh, it's the same here. But wait, there's a bulldozer nearby. Maybe I can take down the gate, huh?
Bulldozer? Wait, someone's got a better plan. Tell him.
Yes, you can make the bulldozer even more deadly. Load it with something flammable. Fuel canisters, maybe. Make sure it gets past the gate and light it up.
Sounds kind of crazy, but that just might work. What do we have here? I put on 4 canisters. Maybe I'll add some more, just to be sure.
Don't overdo it. 4 canisters is enough. You don't want to blow yourself up, too.
Okay, everything's ready. I'm setting it off. God. they call this place the Eastern Nose? Does it look like a nose on the map? I've never guessed there was a shipyard here. This town is much bigger than I imagined. Get up, I kill you. Stopped working. All right, I'm in. Boy, this place looks like hell, and it's huge. What a mess this is. These men don't look infected. In fact, their bodies are still warm. According to those logs, the first equipment was shipped here weeks before the outbreak. They had this all planned out. They'd unleash the virus and then sit back and watch what happened. These must be the people the antidote was tested on.
Please, you don't have to do this.
I have to. It's gone too far now.
Try to control it. I know you can do it.
I'm trying, but all this never should have happened. Help me destroy it. Bury it. All of it. We can't let them use it anymore. We can't let them do what they did to Pal and I. Not again.
What are you saying?
They did this. The outbreak on Palani, it was them, to test their bioweapons. And the mutagen, it will destroy us all! You won't be able to control it. It will control you!
We can use the antidote.
Don't you understand? There is no antidote! They caught me when I tried to sneak in here. They tested the mutagen on me, not knowing what it would do. They didn't know I was immune like you. Look what it turned me into! I killed them all! We won't be able to stop it! That's why we have to destroy it, before it destroys everything!
Harlow, we can control it. We can escape here and look for help.
There is no help! We can't escape! None of us can! We're too dangerous! We can never leave this island. Ever!
Harlow, no!
Kill it! Holy shit, watch out!
That was it!
Kill him!
We don't have to do this, Harlow!
This is the only way! You're simply too dangerous! Which is infected! If you don't back off, I'll take the mutagen. Then there will be no stopping me. If this is the price I need to pay in order to save the world, I pay it freely.
Oh no! Oh no. She's gonna turn into one of those freaks! Look at yourself! You're a monster! This is the only way. I have to take the mutagen. Just how much of it did she take? Just one shot. Just one. Otherwise, I'll never stop her. Controlled it so far. Herlo is wrong!
Hope so.
What have you done to me? Look around you. Don't you see? You leave this island and the whole world will look like this. You are the angel of death.
I'm sorry, Harlow, but I refuse to believe there is no hope. All right, time to look for that cutter. The truth, Serpo. All of it.
What did you expect? That we tested in London or New York? Come on. Don't be naive. We had to get information, data about how the virus mutates, how it evolves, if it's possible to control it. We can only do so much of that in the lab.
You're out of your mind!
We can discuss the morality of the situation later. For now, I have a ship and a medical team standing by. All of their equipment is state-of-the-art. Once we're on board, you have my word that we'll do whatever it takes to treat you.
I don't need your help to get off this island. I already found the cutter.
I know you took a mutagen. I can see it plain as day. You can't control it. You can't stop it. If you want any chance of a normal life, you need to come with me.
Fuck off, Serpo!
You'll see!
You don't know what you're doing! Thank you for coming back for us. I am so very sorry. I lost faith in you.
How are you feeling?
A-okay, Doc. Never better.
I have a little headache, but otherwise I'm perfectly fine.
The Serper.
Yeah. He won't be bothering us anymore.
What about Harlow?
We couldn't help her.
Yeah, she decided to stay.
Authorities in Banoi and Palanai report that the crisis is over. Life is slowly returning to normal as rescue crews clean up the aftermath of the monsoon that swept through the archipelago. All travel to and from the region is still prohibited as the rescue operation continues. Rumors of a possible plague outbreak have been discredited as international relief organizations continue to assess the situation.
This is close, and a plus one's alive, and the devil locked his door.